sat in the guard from the feet, okay? So I'm going to come in and get a lapel grip and an outside knee grip, okay? If I come on this side, I get this side lapel, and I come on the outside of this pants leg, okay? So I want to pass to this side. If I pass to this side, what I'm going to do is take the guy and come this way with him, and then I change directions and come around, all right? I'm going to do it two different ways. Here, as soon as he follows, so he tries to stay in front of me, which is correct. So a little faster from here, same side lapel. I'm holding neutral, so no pushing, no pulling, just holding neutral. With this pants leg here, I make a pocket. It's got to be a pocket grip. Not this. Yeah, that's weak. Guard pass the second.
Yeah, good.
That's good. He still holding everything. Okay? Guys here like this, if the arm is up, that's fine, no problem. I'm gonna let go. Okay, I don't need to let go, I'm passing. Good. I don't need to let go. Okay. But if I choose to, because I want to solidify the position. Alright, now we're here. Half guard pass, just like this. I used to hold like, Jeremy, I probably showed you this before too. I used to hold like this, cross face, under the arm. Like this. Okay, and that's strong, it's good. All right, that's correct. Nothing wrong with that. But I'm going to do it a little bit differently now. Guys, here, he's doing what he should do. Okay? I want to get inside. Okay, I'm up here, and now what I do instead is I go all the way around, and I put this finger in the armpit, first finger in the armpit, here, just like this. So now, look, and I still have this arm free.
Okay, I come inside here, look. If I'm having a hard time feeling the leg,
so I pull and push. So the leg that's hooked, my left leg, is pushing while I pull my right leg out. Nothing changes on the upper body. Keep everything the same. But this grip is around. This is in the neck, the face. This is in the armpit. And then I put my head on the floor forward. So I don't do this. What squeezes in and keeps it tight is me coming forward. Okay? So again, from here, guys got half guard. Okay? So even if we were here, look, swim inside. Okay? Sometimes this stuff happens, right? I swim inside. Look, here. Okay? I put this hand deep inside the armpit. Now I come forward.
Get the foot rigid and in that hole right there. But this can't be left. That's not gonna do anything.
Here. Now look. Push, get the knee out.
That pocket shifts into the side.
Push and pull.
He did good resisting there because that's why. Kind of what would happen in a real life situation, okay? If I'm having a hard time with passing that way, all right? So here, like this, all right? The guy's not giving me any underhook. He's doing this. Watch. I'm gonna go that way. Under this arm here. Look. Just like this. Here.
Putting flat on the back.
Come up, spread him out. I gotta make sure, though, really, really important, is that he's not sitting on my knee like this and his butt's up off the floor, because this is what happens. Okay? So I keep the knee in front of the hip. And that means I may have to adjust. I push off the mat too.